Well, Friday means cool schools here on Good Day Columbus.
That's right. This week we're checking out what makes Columbus School for Girls so cool. Good Day Columbus's Johnny DiLoretto is there live.
Hey, Johnny. Quite an engineering marvel there, we hear.
We do. We have a robot here. We're going to...
They're here. All right. Okay. Claire, tell me about this robot.
Well, in January through about the middle of February, we have 6 weeks to build this from scratch.
Okay.
It's completely student designed and built. We have 41 girls on the team this year.
Okay, let's see it. Go ahead. And go ahead, tell me more.
The competition this past year was kind of like a racetrack design. You gained points for however many times you went around this track on the like competition field. Mm-hmm. And then there was this other part of the competition where you had to somehow push a ball off of a track above like the race field.
Okay. And that's the top part, right, that comes up. Let's see that part work. And then empty some. Ooh. So that would have done what?
We had like a rack thing that had a large ball on top, and that would have hit the ball off of the top so that we could get the points for moving the ball around the track.
Okay, and the competition, Tessa, is when? The next one?
The competitions happen between February and April every year. So after we finish completing the robot, we can choose which competitions we want to go to. Last year we went to Atlanta and Boston, and this year we're going to competitions in Cleveland and Toronto. Well,
very nice. Good luck. It looks pretty cool. You only have 6 weeks to come up with the new design, right? All right, come on back, and we are going to have some more fun here at the Columbus School for Girls.
Wow.
That's your cue.
I was doing the egg drop at that age. You know?
I know, forget it. We can put a camera on that little robot thing, you know?
Yeah.
Like a little moving robot.
That's a good idea.
Follow Johnny around.
Right. Like we don't see him with our own cameras. All right.